This is the video cast at KMBC.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center as we look at this abbreviated work week heading into Thanksgiving. And if you look across the country, very few areas of active weather. One that's right off the coast between, that would be Virginia and also North Carolina. Not really causing too many travel problems. New England and the Great Lakes, cloudy, but no real rain or snow. All the action seems to be taking place out to the west, the Pacific Northwest to be specific. Rain down low, snows in the higher elevations. This will be the same system, actually another little reinforcing shot behind it. That's what's going to move through on Thursday, giving us a slight chance of a couple of showers on Thanksgiving Day here in Kansas. Here's your 7-day forecast, but it's going to be warm, 66 degrees on Tuesday, 43 to 73 degrees on Wednesday. By Thursday, there's that chance of showers. It cools down dramatically on Friday with a high only back to 50 degrees, and that's where we should be. 33 with frost to 54 on Saturday. 37 Chiefs Sunday, afternoon high of 58 degrees. Monday, about 54 will be the high temperature then. So you do see it goes from very warm to very cool, and in between, because of that change, a 30% chance of a shower coming in on Thanksgiving Day. That's your video cast at KMBC.com.